What you carry every day matters. And your everyday carry has to be more than just a pocket dump. You know, it has to provide you with all the tools that you need to always be ready. And that could be for whatever life throws at you and the occasional kick in the So if you're gonna ask, what does a Special Forces sniper carry all the time? Well, man, kind of depends on where I am and what I'm doing. Special Operations, when we're overseas, that first line of defense, our equipment that we carry everywhere that we go, that is specifically designed and suited for the purpose of our mission. So what's your mission? What are you doing? And who is with you that you need to be able to protect? Those tools have to facilitate that. You don't want to just walk out in the middle of nowhere without the things that you need. So what are those things? You're going to have a firearm that provides you with an opportunity to have standoff. Knife, priceless, invaluable tool, a flashlight, a tourniquet, all of these things you have to have. It's no question. Cell phone. What is your communication platform? How are you going to call for help? How am I going to get away if there's a problem? Do I have the right shoes on? Do I have the right pants on? Do I have the right shirt on? All of these things you have to think about before you go. If you're in that situation and you're wondering, do I have the right stuff? You are a dime late and a dollar short. You always have to be prepared. And that means you have to have the right equipment.